Come in, Lieutenant. This is General Garza. I see you've landed in Anchorhead. Tatooine is a vast and dangerous desert of a planet, and I'm afraid you can't count on having Republic support during your mission there.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Your enthusiasm fills me with confidence, Lieutenant. In the absence of military assets, I've arranged a local contact to assist you in your mission. Ole Claren, the mayor of Anchorhead. Mayor Claren may not be a soldier, but he knows the area extremely well and can put his city's resources, whatever those may be, at your disposal.
You really want to bring a civvy into all this?
Rather than have you wander Tatooine aimlessly looking for clues, Mayor Claren will help you focus your search. Still, this is a top-secret operation, and it should remain such. I told Mayor Claren only that you're undertaking an important mission, which is all that he needs to know. Understood?
Discretion is my middle name, General.
Very good. That's all I have for you at the moment. Proceed with the operation. Garza out.
That puts the tally somewhere around 64, sir. But we've still got some volunteers digging through the rubble, to be sure.
64? So many. So much death, and for what? Why is this happening? What have we done to deserve this?
We still don't have any leads, sir, but I'm sure... Excuse me, who are you? This is the mayor's office. You can't just barge in here without an appointment.
Special forces. I do what I want.
It's all right, Khan. This is the Republic soldier I told you about. The one that General called about. I am so thankful that you're here. Please, Lieutenant, I need your help. My city, the people of Anchorhead, need your help.
How can I be of assistance?
Someone is attacking us, Lieutenant. Bombs have been going off all over Anchorhead, more than a dozen just in the past week. We have no idea who's behind them. No threats, no demands or warnings. Innocent people are being murdered without any explanation.
Dorn, one of our objectives is a bomb expert, correct?
Affirmative, Lieutenant. According to the personnel files I've reviewed, one of the most skillful in the galaxy.
Really? Do you think our problems might be related, then? If you find this bomb expert...
Sir, Mayor Claren, sir. There's been another bombing. An apartment building over in District 7.
Oh, no. No! How many? Do we know yet?
No, sir. But it's going to be bad. A lot of people lived in the building. A lot of families.
We've got work to do. You can grieve all you want later.
After the first explosion, there are always more, all in the same area. If you hurry, you might get there in time to stop them. Please, Lieutenant, protect my people, and I'll do anything I can to help your mission. Please, hurry!
Why? Who's there?
Just hang in there, Bennett. I'm Kana. I'm your neighbor, remember? You're going to be okay. Just try not to move, all right?
Okay. Sure. But my leg...
Don't worry. You'll be safe now.
Hear that, Bennett? You're going to be just fine. I can see to this man's wounds. Sir, can you hear me? I need you to tell me your name, sir.
What? I'm Bennett. Are you a doctor?
Is he... Will he be all right? Can you take care of him?
She's a medic, not a miracle worker.
I'll have this man stabilized momentarily, but he will still require rapid evacuation to the nearest medical facility. Thank goodness. We're so lucky you arrived when you did. I was outside. I just stepped out, and all of a sudden, I'm face down in the sand, a half a block away.
Droid. It was a droid. Walked in the front door, and boom, everything went white.
What'd you give this guy, Dorn?
A standard 3x3 Peridon patch, Lieutenant. Nothing that would cause hallucinations or disorientation.
I know what I saw. I'm sure of it.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Over there! In the doorway!
Is it over? Are they all dead?
It's Since they were never technically alive, I settled for blowing them apart.
You did it! You really did it! We're safe! Bennett, we're safe!
Good. Good.
We owe you our lives. I wish there were some way we could repay you.
Credits wouldn't go wrong.
Of course. Yes, here, I'll collect credits from everyone. Everyone, everyone listen! These soldiers saved our lives. Please, anything you can spare to reward them would mean a lot.
You will be documenting and forwarding this Type 4 income to RCO for appropriate allocation, won't you, Lieutenant?
Thanks for spoiling the fun, Dorn.
It's not fun, Lieutenant, it's profiteering.
There you go, stranger. I'm sorry it isn't more, but hopefully it will help you save other people like us down the line.
Your support is appreciated, ma'am.
Our pleasure. Thanks again, stranger.
What I'm saying, my dear friend, is that the latest objective was not destroyed.
What did a whore?
We're here to put an end to this operation. Drop your weapons, now!
Republic soldiers! Eliminate them, Kovex! At once!
I'm so sorry, Mayor Claren. I never imagined it would come to this, you know? Innocent people dead, all because of my designs. I was so stupid.
Well, you're working for the right side now, okay, buddy? We're going to put a stop to this.
These may seem like your buddy now, but that doesn't make it true.
I'm pretty sure he's being straight with us, Lieutenant. I heard you found the Geonosians, just like he said.
She didn't just find them. She wiped them out. Colonel Gorick he isn't pleased about you being here, Lieutenant. He has the entire operation on high alert.
Will the alert become a problem for our plans?
I think it's actually going to help us. You see, the base's location is a total secret. I have no idea where we are. The only people who have the base's coordinates are Gorick's commando teams. You'll have to hit one of those teams to get the coordinates.
There's got to be an easier way.
I'm sorry, but there's really no other way to find this place. When the guards were talking earlier, I overheard them mention a commando team stationed in a cave near the Sand People's settlements. The commandos were deployed to test some of my designs on the Sand People. Mines, booby traps, that kind of thing. So the Sand People are, you know, pretty riled up right now.
I'm basically committing suicide by going out there, is that about right?
Well, it might be suicidal for anybody else, but not for you. It may not be long before Gorick decides to pull out entirely, Lieutenant. He's worried that more Republic reinforcements are coming. So, try to reach the cave and get the coordinates off the commandos quickly, before the opportunity is gone.
Good luck out there. You'll need it.
Halt! Identify yourself immediately!
Havoc Squad, pleased to meet you.
What? I thought Havoc Squad was on our side now, Sarge?
We'll figure it out when they're dead. Open fire!
Surrender! I surrender! Please!
All I need is the location of your base. Tell me that and you can go.
Base! Base coordinates! Here, on this data pad. Please. Mercy. Mercy.
Havoc Squad doesn't leave survivors.
This man surrendered, Lieutenant. Executing him violates our rules of engagement.
I seem to remember you telling me I should execute a cooperative Imperial back on Terrace.
That was totally different, Lieutenant. That man was a mass murderer with a lifelong history of indiscriminate brutality. This man is just a technician.
He has surrendered and cooperated. We cannot execute him now.
I make the decisions here, and I say he dies.
No! No, please! No!
Lieutenant! Lieutenant, can you hear me? This is Oleg Klarin. Are you there, Lieutenant?
I'm in the middle of something here.
Views just called. He said Colonel Gorick is pulling out. He's going to run for it, Lieutenant! That scum killed dozens of innocent people for his tests. Those people deserve justice. Their families deserve justice. Please hurry, Lieutenant. Gorick has to pay for what he's done.
That imp scum won't get away from me.
You've got him on the run. Now finish him off. Good luck, Lieutenant. Clarin out. Right.
Lieutenant, you made it just in time. Gorick called for a full-scale evacuation. He's already at the hangar in the back of the base overseeing the evacuation, and he has my bomb designs with him. Please, you have to get to the landing area and stop Gorick before he escapes with my bomb designs.
You're the reason I'm here, Fuse, not Gorick.
I'm clearly not going anywhere, Lieutenant. After you've taken down Gorick, you can...
Warning. Warning. Self-destruct sequence initialized. All personnel must evacuate to the hangar area immediately. This is not a drill. Countdown sequence initialized. Warning. Warning. Facility detonation imminent.
Oh no, we're too late. The entire base, it's gonna be vaporized. We're out of time.
Don't give up on me now. We're getting out of here.
Havoc Squad never surrenders, right? Never fails. You'd have to go to the command center to cancel the detonation, and... Well, you could even unlock myself from there. But by the time you reach the command center and stop the explosion, Gorick will have escaped with my bomb designs. That can't happen.
I hope you enjoy your execution.
Just go, Lieutenant. Just go.
Alpha Squad, Beta Squad, Gamma Squad, check, check, check. Good. Delta? Where is Delta Squad?
Not sure, sir. They should be here by now.
No one else is going to be making it.
Who the... Ah, yes. Well, that clears things up.
Intruder! All squads, open...
Hold your fire, Captain. I'd like a word with this one. You... Do you have any idea what you've done here? What you've cost me? Cost the Empire? I'll have to spend months locating another sufficiently worthless planet with another town full of sufficiently worthless beings if I'm to conduct any useful research at all.
Your research ends here, Gorick.
Research is my life's work, my dream. Never stand between a man and his dreams, my friend. Perhaps I'll take what's left of you to Tavis as consolation for losing his dear friend, Fuse. It is Fuse that's brought you here, isn't it? I quickly learned the man was weak, but I never would have guessed that his presence would be so... costly.
It's never safe to keep a backstabber like Fuse around.
Sound advice. I'll be sure to keep it in mind in the future. Captain, you and your men may fire when ready.
Havoc Squad, firing formation.
Yes, sir.
Squad, hold up. Get me a solid perimeter ASAP. You must be the commander of Havoc Squad. I'm Lieutenant Tasser, sir, 43rd Advanced Recon Squad.
This is a Havoc op, Tasser, and I have everything well in hand.
Yes, sir, I can see that. General Garza rerouted us from a 2-week sightseeing op on Ryloth to assist you, Lieutenant. Looks like you've already taken care of things, though.
Feel free to look around. You might learn something.
Yeah. My men and I are learning valuable lessons even as we speak. Garza mentioned a possible prisoner for us to haul back to Coruscant. So did you find the guy or what? If he's still running loose, we could lend you a hand.
Should find the target's body inside.
Take no prisoners, huh? Roger that. All right, people. Let's sweep through the rubble and see if we can find the target's body to take back to General Garza. See you around, sir.
Lieutenant, you made it. Please, have a seat. Tell me what happened. Was your mission against the Imperials a success?
I wiped them out.
Fantastic. This is incredibly good news, Lieutenant. Congratulations, you won! So what about Fuse? Was he all right? Were you able to rescue him?
Fuse died the traitor's death that he earned back on Ord Mantell.
Wow, you hated that poor guy. Seemed decent enough to me. Remind me never to get on your bad side. So, your general called while you were gone. I filled her in on what I knew. Nice lady. Stern, though.
Don't get me started on General Garza.
Anyway, she wants you to call her from your ship before you take off. She was pretty insistent about it, actually. I hope there's nothing wrong.
It's not one problem, it's another.
I guess you wouldn't have much to do if there wasn't, huh? Well, Lieutenant, the people of Anchorhead owe you an incredible debt. You've saved countless lives from a threat we never could have imagined. I managed to scrape together a small reward for you. It's the least we could do to thank you.
I'm sure you can offer more than that.
Lieutenant, we have no place accepting monetary compensation in the first place, let alone extorting local allies for more.
Keep the money, Claren. You need it more than we do anyway.
Well, if you're sure. Whatever the Republic's paying, it isn't enough for heroes like you. So, I guess this is where we part ways. It's been a real pleasure having you here, Lieutenant. An honor. We'll never forget what you've done for us.
I can pose for a statue if you need me to.
Ha! Well, we'll see how the rebuilding goes. Maybe we'll take you up on that. Good luck, Lieutenant. You'll always be welcome in Anchorhead.
Inventory report, sir. Food and medical supplies all look good, but our munitions are getting low. Thought we'd have enough to last us a year. Already requisitioned command for more. Guess I shouldn't be too surprised. See more action in one day with Havoc than you've seen a month with the Deadeyes.
What kind of work did you do for the Deadeyes?
We mainly ran decapitation strikes. Neutralized enemy commanders before Republic offensive. Left the opposition leaderless, disorganized. Sometimes, we'd camp outside the enemy's base for weeks, waiting for a clear shot. Eventually, we'd hit our target, pull out, let the ground pounders mop up.
Doesn't sound like the most honorable profession.
Can't say there's anything particularly noble about killing a man from half a click. Eventually, I was offered a promotion and a post on Ord Mantell. I took it. Smart move career-wise. More men, more responsibility. But I wasn't interested in fighting separatists.
What were you interested in?
I signed on to fight Imperials. Anything else I did was career dressing. After my transfer, command of the Deadeyes fell to my XO, Torv. Smart kid. A little green. But the potential was there.
You weren't sure I was fit to lead, and look how I turned out.
Point taken, sir.
Thank you for calling. From what I hear, you've been very busy. We have quite a bit to discuss. First, congratulations on stopping the bombings in Anchorhead. Mayor Claren was both impressed and grateful. Well done.
Glad I could make a difference.
You've represented the Republic very well in this. Good job. I also understand that you not only located Fuse, but routed an entire Imperial research facility in the process. Lieutenant Tasser filed his report only moments ago, actually. I'm sorry he and his men couldn't arrive sooner.
Recon punks. Give me real fighting men or don't bother.
The 43rd are an exemplary squad. Tasser described the Imperial facility as a flaming graveyard, and I understand Fuse was among the deceased. I'll admit I'm a bit confused by that turn of events. According to Mayor Claren, Fuse cooperated and was instrumental in your operation.
You shouldn't take some civvy's word over mine.
I'm not, Lieutenant. And I'd appreciate a more respectful tone. A superior officer is permitted to question her soldiers regarding mission outcomes. What about the bomb designs that Fuse created for the Imperials? Were you able to retrieve a copy?
Hughes's designs are pretty nasty. The imps won't know what hit them.
Excellent, Lieutenant. I'll download them to Coruscant for review. With Tatooine dealt with, you've now dealt with every Havoc trader outpost we're aware of. But as you know, the task is still incomplete. You should return immediately to Special Forces Command on Coruscant. It's time we finish this.
We have a lead on Tavis's position?
We'll discuss the relevant intelligence when you arrive, Lieutenant. Do not delay. Garza out.